bullers. I call it as I see it. It have no fancy name for it. Men who dabbling in shit, they are just bullers. Don't tell me about liberal thinking when you know that you're just thinking. A set of stupid batty boys just start to make some noise, and some buller in the court reduce the buggery law to naught. Yes, he's a buller. Don't tell me about no law when you're rotten to the core. What about the natural law? No carnal or anal law. Going the wrong way on a one way. You ever see two planes collide on a runway? You little buller. How could it even enter your thought for you to go and lend support? A set of bullers in pretense, talking about the undefense, talking about to each his own, and dirtiness you walk on doing, saying you're not choosing sides. Well, if you don't, then I'll decide. You are a buller. And you who talking about your boy, we both know that that's a lie. If you know that is a man, and for he still catch a stand, you are a buller. No, me and holier than thou. But how the hell you could allow another man to ride your back or enter in a next man crack? You are a buller. If your so-called intelligence could override your common sense to talk crap about live and let live, fear praise God I don't use expletives, you friggin' buller. Imagine bullers all in church, all on pulpits, bullers perch in parliament, them bullers they in government, in THA. This is just the horse leading the carriage. The next thing to pass is gay marriage. I don't care who vexed me. If you support LGBT, you could never be my friend. From now until the whole world end, think of me as I'm from Mars, cause I will always see you as a friggin' buller.